Weber, the King of Kings and his most regal court of high-scoring Sacramento teammates have invaded Dallas. It's a special MLK Day matinee. The Mavericks confront Sacramento next on Fox Sports Net.
Yeah, Houston, Detroit, Phoenix in sequence have come in here and had their way with the Mavericks on their floor. And this Kings club is led by a legitimate MVP candidate in Chris Weber. There's nothing Weber does not do well, especially offensively. At the rim on the lob feed from Jason Williams, he rocks it, and then he'll pull up and stick you from mid-range as well. Bob, he's an outstanding passer. And excels in every phase of the game.
This guy's one of the best that the league has to offer. He's the only player in the NBA, folks, averaging over 25 points, averaging over 10 rebounds, over 2 blocks, and over 3 assists. The only guy in the league that is doing that. And it tells you just how effective he is at both ends of the floor. Speaking of decisions, hopefully those three guys will make the moves today.
Joe Forty, Ron Elisiak, Bunny Adams, the guys blowing the whistles in this one. Second straight matinee for the Mavericks. As they were beaten by the Suns in here Saturday afternoon. Isley took the ball up a little short. Howard Isley struggled to find a way against the Suns as well. 6-20 shooting. So after controlling the opening kick, the Mavericks settle into the defend. Nowitzki guards Weber. Jason Williams first salvo for the Kings. It's a three. It came early in the shot clock. It's off. Isley steps behind the Nowitzki screen. Good. Left and low and hesitated. Now launches and strikes.
Those big people pass the ball so well.
Finley missing the wide open three. Christie pushes the other way to Weber. Chris Weber finger rolls the team to a 4-3 lead.
Good veteran move.
We talked a lot in the pregame show about Weber's offense. His defense still at times leaves something to desire. But he steps in here and flips home the jump hook. Swooping down the lane. Tough runner. Way off the mark. Weber giving no ground. As Nowitzki spurts the other way. The pull off pop. Drops as he gets the roll out the corner. That's a little hard-cooking. But the Mavericks will lap up to lead 14-11.
But you don't want Nowitzki passing up the corner jump shot. He just passed up.
Weber open. And the Kings who are within one. Signing by a free agency from Minnesota for that man. Gary Trent into the game as Leighton sits
Nowitzki. Carrying on a conversation, big smiles at the free throw line between those two. They're probably talking about something across the big pond.
Foreign affairs?
Yeah.
On the Jazz, highlights of both. The Dallas Stars in action against the Panthers, and the Rangers pitching preview as well. Regional Sports 9-11 on Fox Sports Net. Weber continuing to spin. Takes it up over Trent and banks it in. Kings with them two as Chris Weber going to work for 10 points in the early stages. He contested the shot. Finley looks to push. It's 21-4. Got the steal by Christie. He won't miss that one. This is the Kings at 32-31 lead.
The initial drive into the middle, and then he had a bit of a hesitation. When he hesitated, the defense relaxed.
Chris Weber gives the Kings right back. 3-point lead. Very effective in every phase early on. 6 of 10 for 14 points.
So not at all pleased with what's happening defensively.
Over the top, Nowitzki free, and Leighton finds him. So the Mavericks stay in it offensively.
Weber go left. He's tried to go right there, and that's what he prefers to do. If he floors the ball, make a passer out of Weber, not a shooter. Right here, make him pass it. Don't let him do that.
16 for Weber. 7 of 12 shooting. Just over the top of the smaller Gary Trent on that possession. Kings right now, Bob, hitting 63% of their shots. Nowitzki overtook a little. But a short. We saw the Maverick offense grow stagnant against Sacramento on Saturday. And a lot of movement right now as Weber pulls up. Phoenix on Saturday.
Here in Sacramento. Miles got 55 points. 65%
of the field. Finley draws the double figure. Nowitzki the open man. Nice enough. Finley finding
very good rhythm. He saw Nowitzki step into the shot. And he had the momentum of his body going forward.
Weber left alone. This was the Mavericks double off of him. And Chris Weber has 20 first half points midway through the second quarter. Bob Brown was stripped by Devos. Kings have numbers, and Rodney swoops, but missed the scoop. Weber there is in the hole. Scooter. Weber will try the three. He's now 0 of 13 from beyond the arc as Nowitzki lets it fly without any success. Sacramento 65, the Mavericks 58 at halftime. Didn't take him long at all to find him. And what that means by volume shooter, folks, is a guy that takes a lot of shots to get points. The shooter percentage is just really good, but he takes a lot of shots. That's what a volume shooter is. Well, good for him. Okay. I'm not sure what it is. I just picked things up along the way. I just put around a long time. I guess that's what it is. Isley forced to a tougher on Nowitzki. Now is it right back to the rim. Oh, Dirk Nowitzki showing off his interior. Charlotte among the best teams on their floor, 13-4 this season. Nowitzki isolated on Denver.
Need the ball back, need some easy baskets. They have to stop, get in transition.
They need to run. Weber denied the middle. What is this goes anyway? 24 for Weber. 80-66 Sacramento.
I don't think people realize how quick a release Jason Williams had with that jumper.
Oh! Nowitzki dribbles inside the arc. Nowitzki trying to ignite the offensive spot. He has 17 points in the game. Need a basket. Nowitzki, retaliatory shot from Dr. Martin. Kings have closed down Dallas's long-range looks. Weber has the Kings in front, 88-70.
This round is called a timeout. We just simply said, I'll take this rebound.
Quicker shot,
making Sacramento get back, make it work.
Veteran body, guarding the NBA's most lethal local scorers on record, and puts it home in the lane. Jump through inside, and through the wall. Nowitzki left the wall. Hits the three. That's it, and that's the counter round. He goes to 13-4 game.
They make a bit of an adjustment.
Thank you.